Up next, we have Holy Human. We have Matt on guitar and vocals, Woody on drums, Matt on keys and vocals, and Eric on bass. You can check them out, Holy Human on Bandcamp. And they are also on all the social medias. And without any further ado, Holy Human!
effigies for our enemies. Say, Papi, say. Mommy, say. Was the taste of fruit and knowledge, and now it's poisoning our tongues. Charlatans replace the truth with propaganda, and priests false faith into a lie.
We'll be right back. Check 1, 2. Can we get the bass to come down a little bit in the monitors? Like, at least in the front monitors. Thank you. Check 1, 2.
Give me a second. More than a second.
Hey, we have merch for sale. A lot of new merch, actually. We have a new CD. You'll see us in the lobby out with the free food, so you know where to go. We have a new CD called Assembly of the Saints. This song is on it. It's called Isn't It Fun? And also, we have USBs, too, because we're in the 21st century now. So we have some USBs. And the USB flash drive does not only have the new song, the new album, but it has all of our albums on it, including a secret, hidden, unreleased EP. So those are limited supply. It's secret enough, but now it's on the internet, so.
Thank you.
you give in.
Thank you. We are wholly human. From here, basically, right? You know, we don't play that one anymore, but let me say something about that. Yeah, we are going to play one of my songs. It's called Modern Day Jesus. And also, speaking of, I think that was John. Thank you, John. Ignoramus, actually, Matt's brother just made a remix of it, and it's going to be released soon, right? Is that true? Yeah. Yeah, really cool. It's awesome. So this one's called Modern Day Jesus. Give me a sec, I gotta get my, I'm not ready yet. Yeah, there's that beautiful noise right there.
Looks good to me, said the woman to the LCD screen. Because he looks happy, happy, happy. It may be his whitewashed smile or the glimmer in his eye that makes me happy, says she. Pictured at the gym, he's got some discipline in him. Or maybe his name is Jim. That'll make me happy, says the woman. His Ford truck is red, which clearly means he's good and bad, says she.
Kick it.
Look at how many followers he has. He's a modern day Jesus, a modern day Jesus. Look at how many followers he has. He's a modern day Jesus. Jesus, look at how many followers he has. He's a modern day Jesus, a modern day Jesus. Look at how many followers he has. He's a modern day Jesus, a modern day Jesus. As she perused her daily views to find a bearer, found the sleuths. This one just won't do. He's far too thin, his glasses askew. And no Instagram pictures of his tiramisu. No Instagram pictures of his tiramisu. She says, I want a bear with a six-pack and a five-year plan. Who also helps starving children in Africa. Holy water, I shall drink, sashay.
this. I think we were remiss if we didn't show the bottle to the narcissist. The fact that we insist upon acting like this shows that you become your very own nemesis. 1, 2, 3, 4! Oh,
Or as Gary Busey says, Utah, give me two. He was talking about meatball subs. What was that, Point Break? Yeah, Point Break reference.
Utah. There it is. Yeah.
What was this song about? Cats? Not the movie, just a crazy person.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. You're Holy Humans. Stick around for Harum Scarum.